Hello and welcome. How are you doing, my friend? And next, I am planning to show you that how to start this Echo motor salve. And this is this Echo's model. And there is this my salve is in right in here, and it looks like that. And now I am planning to show you that how to start this motor salve. And this is like for beginners and first starters. And you are lucky man if and lucky woman and lady if you own product what name is Echo, because this is the most high qualities this motor salve and engine what we can get. And this is also product what I recommend for everybody. And I have tested many these motor salves, and like this European makers like Steel, and then this Husqvarna. I have tested these, and then I have tested this Echo, and I think that this Echo is the best one. The best what I can recommend. And now I am planning to show you that how to start that. And first thing is that when I am planning to start this motor salve is that I need to check that do I have enough gasoline and this fuel. And it happens so that I rotate this my salve in that position. And then I need to open that, and normally this cap is very tight, and for that purpose we need this specific screwdriver what looks like that, and this slot fits in very easily in that way in here, and then I rotate that in this direction like anti-clockwise. And now it opens. And then I rotate, and first check is to check that we have fuel. And then remember, these Echo's motor salves and all other two-stroke motor salves, they need gasoline and 2% of oil. That means that if we have like 100% this fuel, like 100 gallons fuel, we need to add in here 2 gallons this oil, and this is specific this oil for this two-stroke oils, and that means that normally this oil is very important that we have just right oil for this motor salve oil, and it is actually two-stroke oil, and we can get that in any same place where we have take that motor saw, and like Echo dealership stores. And now when we are planning to check that gasoline amount, we need to look in here inside that is there anything and a little bit more light, and in here we should have gasoline. Normally it should be in full, but in that my case, when I little bit move that my Echo, there is, we can see that there is gasoline. And that means that now is my Echo should start. And then I close that, and in that step it is enough that we use only fingers. And we can tighten this bolt so hard then we have power in our fingers. And if you are weak fingers, then you can use this screwdriver a little bit, but not too much force. Now it is very well. And then next step is that when I am planning to start this my engine is of course to check that is this my power switch in this off position, because now it's stop, and that means that I need to lift that in another position, now it's like on and this is like off and stop position. This must be on. And then next step is in first time when this engine is cool and cold, we need to pull out this this choke. This is like extra gasoline amount. And we can hear a small sound. Listen, now it's in there, but then when I press that switch, and now again there is small click, and this click means that now this our fuel throttle and this gas pedal is like 50% on. It is like starting purpose, and now this choke, it like extra fuel is on, and that means that normally we later press that in that choke, but in only cold and cool engine starting we need to insert that on. This is like on position. Look, on is like that it is little bit outer, and when we press that in it is like off, and now it's again on. And then when we have this echo motorsav, we can look in that another direction, and there is this fuel pump, and this is really good benefit in this echo motorsavs, because using that, when we press that, this is rubber thing, we need to press that like 5 times, and there should be this bubble and also in gasoline, and that means that now we have gasoline in our fuel injection system, like this carburetor area and in fuel injectors. And now this motor salve is ready for starting, and then we need to only do this start procedure, and it happens so that there is this starting this pull out system. This is like start motor, and there is idea that how we start that system. This is like trick. Look. Because this is not so easy if you are not a professional. And this trick is that we take good hand grip, very hard grip, and then we move that like in that amount away, like 1 to 2 inches. And there must be total all time this hard grip. And then when we pull out that, then we need to really fast pull that out in that way. Very fast up and very high level. It goes like I believe that in that amount we need to pull out. Look. This amount. It is like totally, there is now this distance, I believe that 1 foot. 1 foot. And 50 centimeters. And then when we do this starting, it means that we need to pull out that so many times that this engine starts. And then when this engine hesitates and it is like trying to start, we need to immediately press that choke in. And this is the trick, because otherwise if we keep that too many times in here, then this our motorsav engine, there is too much fuel in there inside. And this is the most difficult part. And remember also that trick, that not in here, we don't start that in here, we little bit move that in this position, that this sav and engine moves, and then this very fast pull out in that way. And then we go to outside, that I can show that how it happens. Okay, and so that how many pulls I need that this my echo starts, and next I will do that. Okay, and then I start this my engine. First I check that this is out. Well, it is in there, and then I press this 5 times or 3 times. Is 4, 5, everything fine. Now I believe that within 5 pulls these starts. And first, in that way, and then very hard pull. Okay, no anything, no any hesitation, second. Okay, and now, when there was small starting attempt and try, now I need to insert this my choke off. And next, third. And now maybe this starts. First. Okay, third. Okay, and it was actually third pull. And as you can see, very nice idle speed. And this is quality. And then, when this engine is warm, we start show that again. This like starting position, and first this is like idea that we insert this like half gas in here, but now choke off. This is the idea, and then one hard pull, and engine should start within 95% surely. Okay, and this is quality. Enjoy.